Montana with the man of the hour, Sam Watson. Sam, he's the boss. Gervonta Davis, Gamboa. Gamboa's coach, Stacey, just told me we're going to tank to deep waters, yeah, and we're going to drown. We're going to tank.
He just told me the same thing. I told him, boy, you mess around with Tank. Now, Tank ain't no joke.
I think Tank by knockout.
Well, Tank is a knockout artist now. Tank is Superman. I mean, when I first met Tank, I couldn't believe the stuff he did and said he was going to do, and he did it with everybody. And my little partner, Jaleel Hackett, is in the corner training with him, doing sparring partners with him right now.
Now, if Tank wins, next year pay-per-view, does he fight Leo? Does he fight Lomachenko? What do you want to see?
I think Tank will get all of them because Tank wants to fight them all, and I heard Leo wants to fight him now. And,
it's a big pay-per-view, you know, fight?
Yeah. So, yeah, I like
that.
Are
you cool with both?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I love both of them. May the best man win, that's all I can say.
Okay. Danny Garcia, Red Catch, what do you think?
It's going to be a great fight because Danny can knock you down, but Red Catch can get back up. Danny can knock you down again, and Red Catch going to get back up again. So it's going to be a fight. And Red Catch wants this kind of fight. This kind of fight he wants. And Danny wants this kind of fight, too. A softball, bust him up. You can try to bust him up real bad. It's going to be good.
I got to ask you this. We're talking here to Sam Watson. There's Mayweather. Forbes magazine just made a list of the highest earning athletes in the last 10 years. Mayweather in 7 years made more money than any other athlete. NBA, NFL, soccer, $915 million. How great is that for a boxer? Pacquiao was number 8 on the list. Two boxers in the top 10 list.
Floyd is the smartest when it comes to making money. Everybody know that. Floyd, he know how to do it. He know how to do it for real. He'd been doing it for a long time ago when he had none. He probably was worried about when he got it. When he got it, he sure knew what to do with it. He turned it over and over and over to make as much money as anybody I've seen. Basketball, football, baseball player. Floyd Mayweather know how to make money. He know how to get that money.
Good job. So there you have it. Everybody tune in for Sam Watson. Worldwide traveler. Just saw him in Phoenix. Now in LA and now in Atlanta. It's beautiful. Nicer weather than LA today.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Hey, girl, how you doing? It's my ex-wife.
What's up?
I'm going to knock y'all out.
How you doing, sir? Are you guys?